can't scare us!
You are pitiful.
Stand in my sigil to clear the blood rage.
Are Mordru's to command.
Didn't listen, did you? I told you that thing was gonna break free.
No. Back. I am the Dark Lord.
Ah! Ta-ta, Mordru. Right, we've still got to deal with that thing, or we're all bollocks.
But no pressure, right? I'll save you from the madness!
Lords of Order should be able to close that crack in the sky now. In the meantime, I've got an Ibis stick, chock full of power.
That power is not yours to command, John Constantine.
You say that, but it's in my stick, innit?
Let it go, John. That much power could corrupt the noblest soul, much less yours.
I will, love. Just gonna settle a few debts first.
Damn it, typical John. I'll work with the Lords of Order to put Gotham right. If you ever need anything from me, I'm there. Just say the magic word.
If not for you, that creature would have devoured the world.